Hey, what's up? This is Amanda, aka the Sick Puppy, and we're on our way to Thursday at the CoachCon. Right now, my dad, he's over there. I don't know if you can see him or not, folks, you're right. He's over there getting us some gas. Then we gotta stop and get a copy of my tax license because I'm doing artist alley. And then we gotta stop at the bank and get money for my sister so she can get into the convention. So it's about 11:25, or that clock might be a little fast. So 11:25, 11:20, you know, whichever. So we're trying to get to the con before 1, because if my memory's correct, the artist alley opens at 1. So I'm trying to have my stuff set up before they open the doors and let all the people in. I'm kind of lazy. I'm actually going to finish making some stuff once I get there. I got to finish cutting out stickers and putting together phone charms. But it'll be alright. As long as I keep up and produce faster than people buy, and I don't think I have to worry about that. I mean, if I produce slower than people buy, that's actually good because people are buying. But I don't want people to be like, oh no, you don't have any more. Now I'm just feel like I'm just jabbering, so I'm gonna end this now and make another video later. And I'm here at the artist alley at CoachCon. There's my cousin Aaron.
Hello.
You see that people are setting up and getting ready. They just opened the doors not too long ago, maybe about 15 minutes ago. So people are already coming in. We haven't sold anything yet, but I'm gonna let you see my table. Oh yeah. That's Rummy, that's my doll. So you see here, here's the whole setup right here. It's very colorful. Got picture frames, my Maneki Neko that doesn't work for some reason. I get my money back for that. And we forgot to put the sign up. So we should probably take care of that after we finish this. So Aaron, is there anything you want to say? Okay, that's it. All right. And I'm kind of in the way. What? Okay, I am in the way. The aisle's kind of small. So, I think this is it for now. We're going to make another video later. Alright? And there's people stopping by. Hi! Can we record you?
Sure.
Okay. They're for an iPod Touch.
They won't fit mine.
You're on camera right now.
Hi!
So, what do you think of the stuff?
This is adorable.
They'd be cute if they were for my phone.
See, I can use them, so kinda.
One of my friends makes these all the time. This must be that gel, that putty stuff she was telling me about.
This makes like fake whipped cream.
Yeah.
It's just
yeah, so she fun. Tried to describe it to me, and I didn't understand what she was talking about. Yeah, she made one like these, but this one.
So you know, you might end up on YouTube and make it a compilation of people stop by.
Oh, it's okay. I have a YouTube channel too. It's cool.
Alright, that does give me more exposure.
Any and L cosplayers from Death Note would love this.
Oh my god, they would.
Let me get over here. We're just about to shut down, but when someone stopped by, I'm like, yay.
That's just amazing.
Thank you so much. I make everything by myself. Very hard.
Creative.
Works so rewarding. Please take a business card. Please.
Definitely.
That's what I'm going to look like tomorrow.
Aww. That's adorable.
Thank you. Thank you for stopping by. So, this is the end for now. We'll make another one later. Say bye, Aaron.
Goodbye.
Say bye, Remy. Make him wait. And bye, random congoers. And we got some more people. So what do you think of this stuff?
It's
absolutely adorable.
It's adorable.
I love it.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that people like my stuff. I work hard on it and make it all by myself.
So, yeah, a friend of ours would be probably dying of happy.
It looks really well crafted. That's what I think I like about the most. Because it's supposed to look like sweets and everything, and you pull that off very well.
Thank you so much.
Really,
I think my favorite are these little compacts. Those are so cute.
Oh, yeah.
If you take one and open it up and look inside, you find something extra special.
Here. Oh, see, now I'm like, oh.
Hold that, please.
Watch her open it.
Aww. I like these. They're cute.
Thank you.
Where do you get the base for them?
The compact mirrors?
Yeah, they're good compact.
I search everywhere online.
Mm.
So if you want one, it's $7. And they get in a cute baggie. And Shannon came.
Censored.
All right. Maybe I can edit you out because it's going on YouTube.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
Okay, I'll edit you out.
Are you getting something?
I think this is my favorite one. It is adorable.
All right, well, we're going to go for a while. So, bye. Say bye.
Bye.
And I'm here with Master Chief or Halo guy. I'm not sure because I don't play Halo. So, here he is here. So, want to get some feedback. So, what do you think of the stuff? So what do you think of the stuff on the table?
It's good. The stuff on the table? Uh-huh. I like it. It's very unique. I haven't seen much of anything like this. I kind of like how it looks like cupcake ice cream. That's pretty neat.
Thanks.
I love the candy. I absolutely love the candy. I want it.
You love candy.
I love candy.
See that? Master Chief approves. He knows best. All right. Anything else you want to say before I end this?
I don't really know what else to say.
All right. Well, he has spoken, and Kyle is back. But this video is not about him. So anyway, we're going to go now. Say bye-bye. All
right. See ya.
Thank you very much. Hey, this is Panda-chan, and we're going to Friday at Kush-Con. I know yesterday I was a sick puppy, but in Goleta, I'm Panda-chan. This is my dad. He's driving us. And then there's Angela.
Woohoo!
And my cousin, Aaron. So, it's about 12:45. The arts alley opens at noon, so we're running late. 11:45. So we're on our way down there, so we just set up for the convention for Artist Alley. Hopefully we'll be there soon. So I can't think of much else to say, so I guess we'll just end this here. Alright, say bye, guys.
Bye, you guys.
Bye. Bye. Alright, got a table set up. Everything's sort of back to how it was yesterday. And I have Jane here. You're going to take a picture of the recording? All right. So, Jane, what do you think of the stuff?
I have no words.
It's adorable, and because
I was not expecting this, I wish I
would
just take everything with me. I'm gonna buy something.
Yay! I'm so happy. There's nobody walking past the moment to ask. Wait for somebody to stop. How about you? What do you think?
About what?
The stuff on the table.
It's awesome.
Thank you so much. All right, so I think we're going to go now, and we'll just make another video later. Say bye, Jane.
Bye.
All right, we're here with some more people. And she bought a sticker. She was here yesterday and bought another one. So, you like the stickers?
Yeah, my sister likes it too.
Your sister?
My older sister, she's not here.
Aww.
She also enjoys the candy.
Oh, the free candy. I thought you meant the bracelets. And apparently you guys like the bows too.
There's a lot of stuff.
Whole pile of them here.
Come back.
All right. Well, I'll be here all weekend. All right. So, anything else you want to say before we go?
We love your stuff.
Like
it.
I love that cat statue. I love
this. Oh, thank you. He doesn't wave, though, unfortunately. All right. Well, thank you very much for your time. All right. Bye-bye.